This is really important for working with new blocks. I have some tips for avoiding bugs when you make new blocks in Scratch. Here I've made three blocks. Draw a square, draw a pentagon, and draw a circle. When I say draw a square 100, it will make a square of size 100. Check it out. Or this one draws a pentagon of size 100. And this one draws a circle with each side length 6. Okay. But maybe I decide that I want the input here, which is right now called length, to be called size. I can click edit, and I can change this to say size. Now if I run this draw square, it won't draw anything. Check it out. What happened is that here I say draw a square, and my input's name is size. But in my script, I'm still using the old input length, and it doesn't know what length is. If I use the looks tab, I can have the cat say length, and if I haven't given it a length, it'll just say 0. So I need to update this script to use the new variable name. Now it should work just like before.